Hey guys, and welcome back to Bioshock. I guess we're in the last two or whatever episodes. And we still got the little sister thing up there. I don't know what that means. She's still waiting up. She's still waiting for us. With that thing in her hand? I don't think so, right? We took it. No, we took it. Right. Whatever. We are going to fight. Although there's this little sister icon, which is kind of annoying. Or not, I don't know. We're going to fight Mr. Fontaine. We are heavily equipped with quite a lot of weaponry. Let's see what we can do. Let's save here and enjoy this fish thing before we operate the elevator and go up. Loading. Fontaine. Yes, this is going to be nice. I'm totally waiting for. I've been totally waiting for this. The end boss, I guess? Oh my god.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Saving content again. I'm afraid to step up. What is this? Find Fontaine, I guess that's him. Hello, sir.
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
Rain early. Well, fuck me. What the fuck is that? Okay, I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. It's a fragment. Drain him off his ass.
You think I'm alone in this world? I got more than enough mugs to watch my back while I recharge.
So I want to hit him with as many RPGs and grenades as possible. Oh fuck me. What?
What?
And now. Take a break and hack, so we'll have a robot on our side. Isn't that always a great idea? When you're in the middle of a boss fight, just take some pace out of it. Just hack. Just start hacking away on some bots, because it'll help you. Shh. You don't know my pain, okay? Hell, bot, you're mine now. Thank you, please attack this man. He's bad. He's very bad. I want those heat-seeking RPGs, please. Oh, fuck me. Oh, he's up there.
I'm gonna cut you into bits.
Does it? I got more than enough mugs to watch my back while I recharge.
Fuck me. Fuck me. Get some proximity mines laid out. Oh, fuck me.
I'll get you!
And we got him. Oh yeah. Oh, that no, there will be a final form right there.
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up. And I tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now...
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
And isn't a family all one could ever want?